Hello and welcome back to Technical AUK channel. In this tutorial we will discuss how to converting numbers to words in Excel. I'll be showing you how to use a built-in function in Excel to convert a numerical value into its word form. First, let's talk about why you might want to do this. There are a variety of use cases where you might need to convert numbers to words in Excel. For example, when creating invoices, financial reports, or any other document that requires amounts to be written out in words. You can also use in your detail marks certificate. Microsoft Excel has a built-in function called spell number that can be used to convert any number into its corresponding word form. In this tutorial, I'll walk you through how to create and use this function, and by the end of the video, you'll have a clear understanding of how to use it in your own Excel projects.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get started. If you have not subscribed to my channel, I want to request you to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. This is done to make sure you do not miss out on any of the upcoming videos from Technical AUK. If you enjoy this video, show us some love and do like this video. And at the end of it, make sure to comment on the video if you have any queries or any suggestions, and I'll be more than happy to respond to all of your comments.
Let's get started. Right-click and then choose Customize Ribbon option. Check the Developer checkbox and then click on OK button. Go to Developer tab and click on Visual Basic. Now go to Insert and click on Module. Copy all Visual Basic code and then paste in Module. Press Ctrl plus A to select all code. And then paste with the help of Ctrl plus V. Now press Alt plus Q to go to Excel sheet. Type digits in one column and write in words in second column. Now time to write formula. Type equal and then type spell number and then open parentheses and choose B3 cell, also close the parentheses and press enter to see the magic. Now drag the formula down and enjoy. Type number spell number formula will automatically convert your number to words. Whether you're working with Python or Excel, being able to convert numbers to words is a useful skill to have. With the knowledge you've gained in this tutorial, you can now confidently tackle any task that involves converting numerical values to their corresponding word form. If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to leave them below. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more helpful tutorials like this one. And that's it for today's tutorial on converting numbers to words. I hope you found this video helpful and informative. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.